Previously on Darksiders 2. Where the heck did Thane go? God, stupid.
What? What the fuck?
Wow. The game just crashed on stream. I should really help him. Best girl in your life. Go with crows. Up you go. This time on Darksiders 2. Hey, flesh protectors. Awesome. Shoot, I saw you there. I was shot point blank in the face. So, Angel number 6 should be nearby here. Thank you, Snipes. Snag you. I believe he's actually up here. Nothing's impossible so long as you believe in the power of friendship, Death. There's Angel number 6. Sheesh. Alright, just... Wow, 3 scythes. Do I happen to have, like, possessed scythes that can currently be upgraded? I do. Well, look who it is, lads. It's our little friends, the Swarm and Fleshburster. Thank you. Alright. Nails Angel number 7. Did I not get it? No. There we go. Fine. Oh, hi, Suffering. Oh, dear God. Oh, please, for the love of Jesus. Okay, there we go, he's dead. Whew! Rejected. Nice. Okay, there we go. Ow, that hurt. I think there's a boatman coin pretty soon. That's just me. They're in a flesh burst. Let's wait for that. Oh, thank you. I can't aim with this stuff. Wow, that was cool. I still haven't recorded this. That was cool. Oh yeah, there's the one. There we go. Real quick, because like, I feel like I should. Just because, like, I feel like I should. Alright then, so there's the second piece of the rod. The eye of Aerophil. Let's just realize I lost all my markers.
Can feel its power within you.
Super is tricky.
The rod wills itself whole. You may be deaf to its cries, but I am not. final piece lies beyond this barrier, in an area heavily fortified by the Shadow.
The Destroyer will not be pleased when I restore the Rod of Arathel. The warriors may pay the price.
The White City is lost to us. This broken world will soon be our grave. And yet we must fight on against the darkness, to uphold the light. If your actions hasten our end, so be it.
May you live to see the Destroyer take his last breath. You're ill of the Hellguard.
Good luck, Ryder. The final piece is the beginning for us.
I love this dynamic between just Uriel and the horsemen just in general. I love them. They're just so... yeah. There we go. Yeah, so we got one more piece left. I love seeing this that just happen. Can you like these things? I did at least. Alright then, another Nos boss battle. Dear Jesus. Just like stop annoying me, please. Okay, there we go. Nos is dead. Dear God. That's scary. Because it's just me and this bridge, and that's really gonna be it. No, we very much so couldn't. Can you please just not real quick? Okay, there's number 8. I would greatly appreciate if you did not like charge forward and smash me with giant fisticuffs, please. Thank you. Alright. That's a lot of death. Oh, look at that. Another suffering. Hey, look at that. It's dead. Why is it so comedic just seeing them launch forward? Why is that? Do like these age now. Oh my God. Guys, please calm. Well, at least you guys gave me a potion I can actually utilize.
I cannot.
Just did. Oh yeah, right, we have a third Nos battle. I completely forgot about this third one. Probably because this one's the easiest on the wall, because the great distance on the Nos. Alright, there we go. Dear God. No, pick up the gun. There's number 9 up there. Mighty number 9. Ooh, my God. Alright then. Dun-dun-dun-dun! Mm, the rod. I'm gonna stop doing it. Oh my god, this lag is gonna kill me one day, I swear to Jesus. Oh my god, okay. So it should be down there as the final angel. There it is. There we go. All 10 angels.
Rod of Arathel has been made whole.
I am tempted to ask that you wield that weapon and turn the tide of this war. I fear the Destroyer would capture it and turn it to his dark purpose. No, better that you remove it from this world. And into the safe keeping of the White Army. We will make our stand here until the Hellguard is no more.
I would stand with you, Uriel. My brother's fate takes me on another path.
You have proven yourself honorable, a virtue little known with your kind. But if I ever see him, war must answer for his crimes.
He could not have brought this upon the Earth. And I will see my brother spared.
Do what you will, Ryder. But this world is lost, and that cannot be undone.
And what of the Hellguard, Uriel? The blade down, eventually.
That's what I'm counting on. The demons will suffer all the more when we force the blade home.
It's finished.
I know, Horseman. But there are more angels who are suffering. They are beyond us both. Take this. Heaven rewards those who serve justice.
Sunder. Alright then. So that takes care of Earth. Awesome.